Growing up, I was a middle child. I had an older brother and a younger one. All of that talking was nothing to me. Always told him, you gon' have to show me some. 7 siblings, different moms and dads. It's crazy cause I always felt alone. And now I'm the only one pushing this consciousness. It's like we never have shared a home. I grew up with it, so I'm used to it. And I honestly feel like it made me strong. 1 minute I feel like I had it all. In a couple years, everything was gone. But that's enough about my life story. And there's still a lot that I didn't tell you. The only thing you really need to know is that I'm not the type of person that'll fail you. God mode, I'm a different breed. You think we're the same, but we really not. And I didn't go to college for this knowledge. Most of what I know, I was self-taught. I'm showing the elders this new era. And all of the youngins this train of thought. Ubekonomics, yo, that's the way. Together we can do it, one cannot. A team player, but I feel like Kobe. If you ever need it, you should already know me. Black love's not a new thing, but we gotta do it like that brother Toby. This is for the fam, we should reconnect. I don't need the drama, tell them cut the check. A melanated nation pushing love on one another. Yo, we been a threat, yo, we been a threat.
The real ones are scary, look how they did nip. The fake ones got most of y'all caught in their tricks. It seems like they waiting for me to just slip. Where is the love when you living like this? No, I don't have no time for this.